guess any reason they'd have to shoot at us.
Gibbs, I thought we were friends now. I guess it's just my little hexapal they like, not me. He's actually pretty good. I think I'll let him play. Somebody stole the switch. Oh yeah, that was me. There, now the power's back on. I think.
Any help?
Well, yeah. If you could get the ship out of this dangerous location, that would help.
I was hoping you'd add an easier job for me, but okay.
My advice is to just sit back and enjoy the trip.
I'm only asking you to steer a few hundred yards left or right.
Let me put that somewhere else.
Even if it weren't in my power, Captain, that kind of navigational sloppiness is a slippery slope.
I'm about to come down there and
There. That's what I meant. I'll wire this end here. That goes there.
You can unravel me like a sweater, but it will chip. The nav's gone.
That's more like it. Let's wire this terminal. To here. That feels mostly right to me. Hopefully the direction of the wires doesn't matter. I hope that wasn't the wiring pattern for kill all humans. Okay. Ah, there's the old gal I know. That's her flashlight waving safety pattern. That's her flashlight waving.
I'm a little disappointed with its tone, I'll be honest. Yeah, that's enough heart music. That's all my wire. That looks mostly right. I hope direction of the wires doesn't matter. That looks mostly right.
That's her flashlight waving.
That's all the wire I have. That's the one where he swings his arms around. Hey, I bet you'd look look cute holding this.
Now we're talking.
Hey, what's going on down here? Put those things down and be quiet, please. I'm trying to talk to Luruna upstairs and I can't even hear myself. Now, put that down.
I don't want to hurt her.
But I can take manual control of the ship.
Not sorry. I'm not looking for an intern right now.
That's ridiculous.
I don't make the rules.
Well, who does?
The rules were here. Hey, don't touch that. It's very sensitive. And ticklish.
Like, how ticklish?
That information is given out.
Yeah, that's better. Take that one back.
I would love to, Captain Volta. It's out of my control.
I need a place with a...
We are going to get blown to bits!
Sure.
That's more like it, and that's...
There are no ship shields. We throw the fusion orb out the trash chute.
Excuse me.
Navigation bot seems to be malfunctioning. I shouldn't be gone too long.
Space Weaver, snap out of it!
Let's hope this isn't the self-destruct button.
It's an honor to be grabbed by such a professional.
It's too late. The meltdown has started. Everybody out.
The other ship is melting down. Taking us with it!
Over here! You have to jump! I'll catch you. Mom! Dad!
Watch out!
Hey!
Merrick!
I thought you were a baker.
Yeah, I can do that too.
Shay!
Mom!
Jump, son!
Thank you.